This one. I can tell you most people do use either that DPS marker or that DPS marker just because they're in the center.
Yep, that's the one on the left. That's where I'm going to go. Incoming.
You need to be in the little red circle if you're DPSing him, right?
Yep, and then you step out every once in a while. If I remember right.
Yeah, so move in, Dag. You're gonna be pretending you're melee. And...
Oh no, I'm gonna get muted.
Oh yeah, they do that sometimes.
Someone else is gonna have to get the bomb.
I was actually gonna do it when you ran by, but I was trying to deal with health and I didn't realize it needed.
Holy, like me.
One's fine, just burn two down to like 15%.
Thank you.
I didn't know y'all already bombed it.
What is it, 9%?
That one's at 5. Now he's at 3. Got a couple failures here. Rerouting power.
You're close. So close.
Underneath him and jump and it cheeses it.
What is that crystal you have in your lightsaber, Plegius?
It's a red one. It's called the black red color crystal.
Yeah, that's the crafted one, right?
You know, I don't know. Advanced black red indestructible crystal.
Yeah, get underneath him, everybody.
Can you even fail that in story mode?
Yes. I don't know if it's the same type of bad things of failing in, you know, the veteran mode.
The answer is no. It doesn't ever fail. It's always green.
That's what I was wondering. Because, like, the last time we did this, there was, like, at least one time where people weren't even close to the cross and it still was green. So I was wondering if that was even a thing.
I mean,
no, the cross is too hard. It used to actually fail and then wouldn't do that much damage. Now it just doesn't do anything.
Yeah, because I remember being on
so many PTs.
Nope.
You can rebound that big circle he does, and it does stupid damage. Lol. Do your worst, invader.
Go get him.
See what you got.
I think you have to be
victory to whoever collects the most heads.
I remember this came out. This was such a disappointing fight.
So is your mom, but you don't hear me bitching about it.
I mean, I'll make sure she learns better.
Lord Curse bugged.
It's not a bug, it's a feature.
A featured bug. Oh, come on, that's how PR rep would twist it.
Pretty much.
Hey, in Star Wars Galaxies, when players reported bugs, the devs would accuse the players of lying.
Masters expected y'all to work.
You have gone a long way only to die.
saber reflect with a purple circle. It tickles.
I forgot to change my tactical back.
Oops. Doodah.
You're in for it now.
So yeah, that go to sleep is an amazing DPS tactical.
Come on, Curtis, you and me in the corner. Alright, kids, we're doing it live.
Odds on Indy mixing up Rocket Out with her knockback and yeeting herself off a platform.
Seen her do it before.
Yep. And I probably will again.
Oh, that's bullshit. I used my cleanse and it didn't work.
And he probably still stood in the circle on the ground.
You have to be inside the bubble, right?
I think so.
Indy, you're in good company. I mentioned that in Spotarista's stream this morning, and she said she's done it. She also laughed for a good 2 minutes.
I've also died many times here, just because, you know.
I did it again. God damn it.
Okay, Brittany.
Last time I fell all the way to the bottom. It's like, what the hell?
Floor, you'll get revived automatically.
Like, Blade Lash just ignore your knockback?
No. She knocked it back to the very edge, and then I had to give it a little oomph.
Oh, it didn't even move on my screen.
Yeah, it didn't. Like, it was still traveling along.
Like, the one Peg tossed was the one that I knocked back, and it went to the edge.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Give me that one, too. I don't know, I just saw somebody throw it, and it was like, you didn't quite get there, like, 2 meters shy. Here, let me...
Yeah, I think that was the first one I knocked back.
Another stupid... What the fuck?
Try not to run them into the group.
You are all fools. Oh, I'm just giving Andy.
They went away.
Do the parkour nips.
Never give in.
Why aren't you calling abs?
Cause lazy. Man, that one would have been nice. They're all on the same side.
Really? You never would have gotten that lucky.
Huh?
Would have never gotten that lucky.
Right?
Nice one, Nip.
Nip sleep.
Psst. Yeah, did it again.
Okay, Brittany.
Next time, I just need to play Annihilation.
Did he go to the SOA School of Public Speaking?
Probably.
Oops.